Oh, here she comes again. Here she comes again.
She's
a fucking hot. I got a picture of her. She's there.
Where?
Oh my god. I seen her, dude.
I can hear
her.
What's happening?
Right, just relax, boys. It's just a simple break and entering. No one's gonna notice.
I've done this plenty of times. This is pretty simple.
Eddie, you be the first to knock on the door.
Yeah, you're the horror VR guy. I'd go do the.
Yeah.
Don't knock on the door, Eddie. Come on.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna show you guys how brave I am. Okay. Knock, knock.
Yeah. Try the doorknob, Eddie. The doorknob.
Open the door.
Oh.
¿Qué onda, güey? Hola, venimos a robarte la pinche tele, güey, la bicicleta y el radio.
What the hell? It's
Eddie.
Spanish? I mean,
Eddie.
What?
You're gonna scare them.
You wanna try and
scare them?
You can't be talking like that. The furniture's gonna start floating or something, all right? Jesus Christ.
Did we ever?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Nah, I know.
Are you kidding me? We have light switches?
I dropped my crucifix. Hold on. Sorry about that.
Why did you bring a crucifix to a break-in?
Yeah, seriously.
I, you know, when you break in the house at 7, but you got church at 8, dude, you know what I'm saying?
I'm with Molly on this, dude. If I come to a fucking scary looking house, I'm bringing my Jesus.
What? Who left the door open? There's a cold breeze coming in.
What do you mean?
There we go.
Alright, boys, let's check this joint out.
Okay.
Why is it so creepy?
Josh, you go first.
Okay.
My god, you have like the creakiest set of fucking stairs
ever. Wake up
shut up. Everyone shut the fuck up.
We don't know if little Timmy could be asleep somewhere. We don't want to wake him up. Oh, hang on. Here we go.
Turn the lights on, boys. Somebody turn the fucking lights on.
Alright, there we go.
Hello?
Yo, Molly, you good?
Wait, why are we going inside fucking people's room? You know how scary this shit is right now?
Hey, man,
it's like a
as long
room.
As I am not the last one. That walks
ooh,
into
nothing.
Whoa, 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 who did that?
Pitch black house, oh, but
relax. Wait, turn
everyone
the light on, turn the light on. Shut up,
down.
Just chill. Shine over here.
Chill.
Josh!
Why is it not working?
The switches aren't working.
Why is it
the
not working?
The entire house is black, dude.
Oh my
the
god.
The entire fucking house is pitch black.
Oh my god, it's terrifying.
The lights are off.
Dude, where's my flashlight, dude?
You know what, dog? No, this is about the fucking time where I grab my cross.
Yeah, you guys,
I'm the fucking mixers, dog. I don't give a fuck. I'm going down here. Actually, it's scary as fuck. Never mind. You guys go first.
All right, boys. Just stand back, right? Eddie's supposed to be the VR horror guy. Just shut the fuck up and stand back,
yeah!
Right?
Yeah!
And put your crucifixes away. And what you're so freaked out about is, I mean, you've ever lived in a third world country before the power goes out all the time. Some family probably just ran into a power pole down the street and died horribly and knocked out the power for the whole...
Just get down there!
Whoa, what the hell?
Get down there.
It's my own shadow, literally. Whoa.
What was that?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, a little candle.
Candles attract spirits,
bro,
dude. We're not doing a fucking ritual right
fucking
now.
Blow it out.
Oh! My torch is flickering.
Oh, God. Hello?
Yo,
what?
I just heard a door lock.
Oh, my God.
I can't pick up my torch. Oh,
yo, are we locked in the basement?
No, we're good,
Turn the generator on, Josh.
I'm not going in there, dude. I literally heard something in there.
Okay, I will go in there. Actually, no, I don't want to go in there. Eddie, you go in there.
Nah, fuck that, I'm not going in there, fuck that!
Dude, why is
my-
Oh my god, what the- Run, get the fuck out! It's behind you, dude!
Oh shit! Naruto, what are you doing? No, wait, it got Eddie! That's Eddie!
Turn on the power, dude, look.
Can we get out? Can we just leave, dude? Can we just get out
of
here?
Yeah, I'm going.
Yo, we're out, dude. We're done. I'm out. I ain't playing no Scooby-Doo bullshit. Hell no. No, you shut that door.
Hang on.
Selfie. The one that goes boo-boo.
Are you literally starting the car?
You, we out. We're done.
Wait, what the f- Naruto?
We're done.
Dude, you ended the game. You ended the level.
Okay, guys, that didn't go well. Okay, Eddie, you're back. You're supposed to be the VR guy. You took them L massively.
My mouth foamed up, dude. I passed the fuck out. Sorry, guys. That shit was scary.
Yeah, I had to leave you. I'm sorry.
Okay, so the rules are, first of all, should we come to a conclusion that was not a naked schizophrenic old lady? The house is haunted. Correct.
Yes.
Second thing, according to the whiteboard, ghost name is Mark Brown. If you say its name, it gets pissed off and it will target people who are alone. So stay together.
Okay.
Don't say Mark Brown.
Got it.
Hey, Mark Brown, narrator's coming for you.
Oh my god, dude. Eddie, we told you not to say the name.
Mark Brown. Don't say Mark Brown.
Now you said it, dude.
Like
you said it.
Come out
don't
if
say
I
it.
Say Mark Brown.
Eddie.
Mark Brown.
Stop
saying Mark Brown. Stop saying Mark Brown.
See, nothing's
Eddie.
Happening.
No, you now you're saying it. You can't. No one can say Mark Brown.
Wait, what am I saying, Josh? Wait, no.
So you're now you're saying it.
Eddie? God damn, this is so hard.
Stop saying Mark Brown.
Wait, stop, 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 stop. Shut up, shut up, shut up. Where's
narrator left, dude? Narrator's
where's
gone.
Where's narrator?
Narrator, what are you doing?
I left the camera in there so I could see all your shenanigans and when you die.
Can you do some narrating, narrator?
That's right. See, there they were, three friends. They're sliding down different... Oh, it's a basement. I'm familiar with that. Better flip those slots on you. Oh, the door opened! The door opened by itself!
Oh, actually,
you
did shit.
Oh, shit, really?
Oh, shit!
Oh,
dude,
oh fuck, here we go, here we go. Everyone, shut up.
What,
the thing, dude!
Oh, oh, oh!
Dude, the thing!
Okay. Something's smoking!
The thing, wasn't the thing going off?
Oh, no,
can we get out
of
the basement? Let's get out of the basement, dude. Let's get out of the basement.
He's gonna die again.
It's because you kept saying Mark Brown, you fucking idiots!
I would shut that door.
I swear, I just seen. Don't leave me! Stay close! Turn the light on!
Boys, I farted.
Eddie, goddammit. Eddie's Spanish meter's going off.
Alright, go to the back.
Oh my god, the thing's going off.
This is right in front of me! Something's going off around here!
Move, the generator ain't down here anymore.
Oh, the door's closed! The door's closed!
No!
Open the door!
No!
I'm sitting next to Eddie.
Narrator, you gotta come to the basement, dude.
Yeah, we're all huddled
in. Right now,
we're in the back.
Huddle, dude.
We're in the corner, narrator. Come get your little duckling.
Oh, I'm so scared. It's flickering again. It's flickering again. It's flickering again.
What's happening?
Oh my god,
did you hear that,
dude? It literally was like Molly just fucking ate a baconator and burped straight into my ear.
Did you guys hear the floors creaking upstairs?
Yeah.
Yes.
Can we go? Can we leave the basement?
Alright, somebody hold the EMF reader. I'm going Mexorcist on this bitch. I'm getting rid of Mark Brown with my Exorcist cross. My Jesus, bro.
Go upstairs then, bitch.
Oh, hell yeah. Come on, dog! Hey, Mark Brown, you up here, motherfucker?
Hey, Molly.
Oh, yes, I'm out.
Dude, whose job was it to put the new batteries in the flashlights? I thought we all agreed on Energizer.
Oh my god!
What the? No! No! What the fuck? Okay, boys, I really feel like you just didn't have my back in the last one.
What?
Really feel like you just. You just let me down. We've come back after a lot of reflection, and the name of the new ghost is Nancy Davis. Same deal. Just don't say it.
What, Lolly?
You having spasms again?
No, what are we actually doing here again?
I just want a MacBook.
I mean, last time I got my MacBook.
Let's just steal some shit, dude. Let's just steal some shit and go. Bro, I don't know what you think this is, Molly. We're just here to steal shit. And obviously, as most criminals do in 2020, we need to document the whole thing and upload it on Facebook. Yeah, here we go. All right, Eddie, you go up ahead. You're the horror VR guy, all right? We've been over this. Yeah. We're going to be right behind you, dude. Right behind you.
All
right,
boys. All right, boys. I got this. I'm going up here.
Yep.
Everything's going to be all right.
We're coming up with you
guys.
Dude,
we're
I can smell right. the sound right. on your shoulder. Just keep. Mm-hmm. I'm right mm-hmm. with you, dude. Mm-hmm. Right with you. Eddie, it's a joke.
Eddie.
Oh, Jesus! Christ. Oh, Jesus!
Bad.
Damn it! I fucking hate you, dude.
I knew. I knew I could
Got
smell
him.
Salsa. God damn it! Fuck you, dude.
Oh my god! I'm not joking. That's a fucking old bitch, dude. She just tried to rush me in the corner. Holy fuck!
Everyone in the bathroom. Everyone
you
in the bathroom. Everyone
bitch,
in the bathroom. Everyone in the bathroom. Quick, boys! Quick,
boys!
Hurry up!
Okay. Open the door, you fucking idiot!
Oh shit! Sorry. Sorry, dude. I was just about to account.
I am
right,
not
everyone
joking.
Chill.
I am not joking,
dude. Tell us what happened, Molly. Tell us what happened.
The lights turn out. Okay. I'm like, okay. The lights flickered. You go. No, the lights turned back on. We turn the lights back on. I'm like walking to find the attic, and I walk around the corner. This fucking old granny bitch just rushes me. She was ugly, bro. She scared the out of me. She's
dude.
Coming for us, boys. I'm not joking.
Molly, do you think that was Nancy Davis?
Bro, that...
No, fucking Josh,
dude, I swear to God, bro.
Stop.
You made me draw my fucking flashlight.
Bro, I'll burn a bitch.
Nancy Davis coming for
Eddie,
me.
Eddie, please. I don't want to deal with it right now.
Don't worry. There's nothing on my radar. We're fine.
I heard something. I heard it was right next to me.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I heard something, dude. I heard it was right next to me, dude. I just heard it. I didn't see it.
There's nothing on my ghost radar, though. Oh, shit. Josh, behind you.
Behind you. Where? What?
Nothing.
You're a fucking dog, dude. Not right now. I heard it. Oh my God. I've seen her. She's right there.
Where?
She's going down there. She went down there.
Did you get a picture?
No, I didn't. She kept flashing. She's down there somewhere.
Close the door.
Close her in there.
We're shutting this shit.
Lock that bitch in the basement.
I didn't get a good look at her, dude. I just seen like
she's
her
old
figure.
Bitch, dude.
I seen her from the back.
Yo, was she hot? Oh, here she comes again.
She's a fucking.
I seen her. I got a picture of her.
You did?
No, you didn't.
You did?
Yes,
no,
I did, dude. I got a picture of her walking in the hallway. Look, can you see it?
Ooh.
Where?
Can you see
it?
Oh
no! Oh, I hate that.
Did you see that? Can you see it?
Oh, see it on the camera. I see it on the camera.
She's there!
Oh my God! I seen her, dude.
Yo,
why am I the only one seeing her? What did I do to piss off her?
My little ghost thing isn't even working.
What did I do to make her angry? I didn't do shit. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to mess the table up.
I'm gonna burn her.
My little ghost thing isn't working, dude. Oh, I dropped.
Oh my God! She's right near me. Oh my God!
Josh, go out. She wants you.
No, hey, come on, boys. No, but please, please, no, don't push me out there. I don't want to. No, please.
Dude,
I'm
so
fucking afraid. What are you doing?
Get out there.
I'm not your bait. Where is she? Oh my God. I can hear
it.
What's happening?
Oh shit!
I heard it just then. My light just turned out.
Wait, where's?
Oh my God!
Eddie's dead!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Do you know CPR? Eddie,
Narada's
not
gone.
Like this!
Narada, get back here!
Narada's bailed. He's a huge bitch. Eddie's fucking dead. Eddie's fucking dead. Holy shit! This is the craziest game I've ever played in my life.
What the fuck is going on, bro? You were supposed to be bait. Yeah.
She was right in front of you! Holy f!
I know, dude, she was right in front of you!
She was sprinting like Usain Bolt! Molly, she was in front of you! She wants you, dude!
How did you start off as the babe, but then she's coming for all of us?
She must like spicy food. It's the only reason she went for Eddie over me. I'm too soft, I'm wild. I'm mild, dude. I'm too soft. I'm a spicy.
Shut up!
Josh, where'd you go?
You left me here, you f***ing asshole! Josh!
Where'd you go?
You! Bro, you got. I have heart. Like chest pains now. You scared me like that,
dude. Oh,
dude.
Wait, we're apart. We're apart. We can't be apart.
You got me so fucking good there, dude.
Whoa! Oh,
the water's on.
Who's that?
No, the water's on.
What the hell?
The water's on.
Oh, I can hear her. I can hear her, dude.
Nancy, fat.
Oh my God, I can hear her, dude. I can hear her in my fucking ears. I hate that sound. No!